Today we are going to see how to find the SI unit of frequency. So frequency SI unit, we can take it as the hertz. So the other unit we can take it, frequency is equal to 1 divided by time period. Number of oscillation produced in 1 second. That means 1 divided by T, we can take it as a frequency. So 1 divided by S, it's also we can call hertz. Okay, the other unit, second from denominator I am taken as a numerator. So plus 1 is changed to the minus 1. So second minus 1. Heads are 1 by second or second inverse. Everything we can call it is a frequency unit. Thank you.